May 1942, the Warsaw Ghetto. 2.5 years have passed since the ghetto was established, and in 3 months many of those we see here will be sent to their death. Here are images in which these people are still fighting for their lives. What the film doesn't tell is that nearly 500,000 Jews were trapped here in a walled-in area of less than 3 square miles, in conditions of unparalleled overcrowding, plagued by hunger and typhus. The ghetto housed not only the many Jews of Warsaw, but also thousands of Jewish refugees deported from all corners of the Reich, with no possessions, no language, no chance to survive. Those who were caught smuggling food or attempting to escape were immediately captured and shot. May 1942, the Warsaw Ghetto.